fall. Hurt myself again today. And the worst part is there.